Ow. Not fun. Stuff leaving. Lorries taking stuff away. Pissing my neighbors off with the trailers. Trucks. Guys are finishing up. Slowly. There's my house on the market already. Not even out for another month. Evil. Pure evil. So look at this shit. They bring out here to you when you get temp furniture after they take your stuff. Look at that shit. There's another pile of shit. Fucking chair. Let's show you how small it is. There's my foot in this chair. There's my foot in this thing. My ass won't even fit on that. House is empty. Kind of sad. House is my junk room for the moment. I cleaned this one out. Empty. That's British modular furniture at its finest there, guys. Wake up, Rosie. She's had a long day. And this is the bed they give you. But I'm still in my old house out here in the middle of hell, so I thought everybody would like to see the house after the end of the madness, so keep it real. This is where I'm living for the next 3 weeks. Then I'm going to move in on base. What up, everybody? Walk up to my empty room here. It's going to echo. And we have a mail day. Let's get out. I'm living like a minimalist now. I don't have shit since all my movers left me a couple of boxes from my final pack in a month. But let's see. We got beer of the day. Let's go with Chalky's Bite. There. And hold on. I'm going to run Jeremy the day out. Ron of the day will be... So there's my ticket from Raw the other night. That's pretty cool. Ron of the day can be, and I still got the big fish stance. Let's see. Can be Tim Fox. Ron of the day. Very nice looking stash. Anyway, this is about all I got left, guys. Get another stand out for the mail day. So I know it won't be very long. Be a lot of unclean women in this one. What are you going to do? So the beer of the day is Chalky's Bite. Ron of the day is Tim Fox and the Pats back in the day when they sucked. And I got one mail day in. It was from Brian Master 392 from beautiful sunny Florida. And I'm in ugly, nasty Cornwall. It's getting ready to rain like son of a bitch here. As always. We're in the least certified break, and here is a Reggie White, and I can't get a good lead on that. It's a black and green two-piece jersey, and I'm probably going to send that out to Jason Big Fish, because he's a cool dude, and he's a Reggie White fan. But anyway, I also got this hit of this Cedric Ellis. Out of there, I had the Saints as well. So anyway, movers came, stuff's empty. I'll leave a couple vids of my empty house. And you guys, keep it real. And while I live like a minimalist, I will do my best to stay away from unclean women, except for the one that I married, who's not unclean anymore. Alright, brothers. Peace! Okay, fuck me. I almost forgot. We need a pimp of the day. And this is the few cards I've kept up. Pimp of the day is Mike Thomas of the Skins. Check out the pimp of the day.